Hey guys, this is a crash course for the video effects in PowerDirector and when to use them. Upon entering the effects tab, you'll see a few drop-down menus along the left-hand side. If you press the heart icon on any of the effects, it'll show up in your favorites in My Content. Any other effects you download from third parties will also be in this menu. Under that, you'll see body effects, which create auras, beams, flames, and other similar effects that show the contour of the main subject in the video. These are best utilized in TikTok dance videos, but you can experiment and see what works for you. Next, you'll see blending effects, which have different categories. You can add things like light leaks and light flares that mimic sunlight for outdoor videos or indoor lights for videos filmed indoors. There are also categories for retro film looks or grungy looks depending on what kind of vibe of video you're going for. Blending effects are the most useful if you're looking for practical effects. Color presets and color LUTS are like filters and will affect the color and lighting of your video. Adding these could affect the entire vibe of your video. For example, adding a vintage sepia preset will give your video an old-timey feel. The style effects and third-party effects are more creative and abstract. If you're looking to add fireworks, lightning, textural warping, or any abstract effect, you can find them in these two categories. To add the effect you want, drag and drop it onto the clip you want to affect. A separate effect button will pop up, which will take you to the settings to adjust the effect. Blending effects are the only outlier as they will take up their own track underneath the clip affected. To edit a blending effect, simply select the block, then click edit as you would any other video clip. And that's all for effects in PowerDirector. If you have a subscription to PowerDirector, you might occasionally see new ones added. And if you're looking for more basic tutorials, remember to subscribe and go watch our basics playlist, which will be linked down in the description below.